Yeah, something happened to those guys. I don't know, I guess they just fell over, man. Be careful out there. It's dangerous. Oh, shit. God damn it. Excuse me, I'm busy stabbing this guy. Oh. See, that's what I get for trying to dodge. I wonder if I'm not even capable of dodging yet. Because, whoa. The dodging mechanic either isn't working right or it isn't working how I remembered it. No, no, I'm just a regular guy with a couple of hidden blades in my sleeves and I just happen to murder people. That doesn't make me an assassin, don't be racist. Man, you almost gave that thing the shocker. Two in the socket and one in the pocket? Oh, why? You know, it's funny, it's things like that that make me think, my commentary is probably suffering as a result of me enjoying this game so much. Because typically by the time I show you guys a game, I'm already kind of tired of it. But I've genuinely only played this one once, and it's been so long that I'm really excited to play it again. It's nice to stick my fingers into it, you know? Alright, so we're looking for a Templar meeting. We have to infiltrate this lady's tome. And we are notorious in here, because
we are notorious.
There are a number of these in the game, and they're basically, you know, in Prince of Persia? These are essentially Prince of Persia levels. There will be livers and puzzles and jumping and hopping and avoiding and timing and, you know, stuff like that. Maybe, probably not running on the sides of walls, because that's stupid, but pretty much everything else. And bats, because I'm Batman. Hey, dead guy. How you doing? He doesn't want to talk. He's busy being dead. Don't you see what I mean? But this is why I think this game is head and shoulders above anything that Prince of Persia could put forth. It's because it's got everything that Prince of Persia does. And a buttload of other stuff, too. And you still get that same sort of crazy, wee, I'm going, I could fall at any second, oh my god. Uh-oh. Whoops. Can I climb up here? You goody. Goody on my gumdrops. Probably should pull that. Don't know why. Just assume I should. It's there. Oh goody. Spike things. My favorite. Hopefully they won't fall on me. Hey look, more dead guys. If this was a Prince of Persia game, those guys would jump out of the wall and be like, blah, and then offer me a really terrible fighting, thingy, you know, section. Not that I have anything against the Prince of Persia games. I actually enjoy some of them. One of them, Warrior Within? I don't know. It's the one one of the ones before he went all emo. The characters were really quite good. I did not mean to... Okay, good. I'm glad there's hay there, because I didn't know that. Oh, yeah, that's what happened to the last guy. He missed the hay. Should have landed on the hay. Is there anything here? What is the point of this thing? What, well, what am I doing? I don't really know why I'm going this way, but I am. Is there a secret? It's like Indiana Jones. I think I was supposed to go down that hallway where I saw those dudes at. But I'm just too awesome for that. I'm the hipster assassin. Everybody else goes that way, but I don't. Is this where I started? Motherfucker. That's what you get for being a hipster assassin. At least I have the way out now. Although I don't think you need to go out. Like, I think there's an exit at the end of it. So not 100% sure what that's all about. But okay. What's over here? A wall and pain. Yeah, yep. Uh-huh. Okay. Well, I guess we'll
How
go there.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio?
Totally uncool
so
way.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Patsy is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
Apparently this is a meeting for making gold. I get the feeling this is not a meeting. Alright, so I can see some guards on my map, and there's a puddle. I'm in it. I'm in the puddle. I hope it's water. This looks like a way. Oh yeah, totally a way. Is that a bat on there? Oh yeah, that's a bunch of bats. Yeah. Oh, hello. You are about to have a bad day. Bad day! Oh, he had a bad day. Don't worry, tomorrow will be better. And probably not really, considering he's dead, but if he had it tomorrow, it would have been better. Hello. Aw, he fell over.
Why don't they ever last? They always just die!
Oh, I did not think he was going to do that. I just raised up a coffin. Pretty sure that's legal in many states. And time periods? Probably not this one, though. I saw a treasure down here. Hello, treasure. I guess I'll check it out and see what it is, since we're bopping around, you know. Bopping around, cruising through this thing. It was 250 Renabucks. You know, I do remember these little banners here, because I distinctly remember the first time I did this, I jumped at them thinking that that was a ladder. Mm-hmm. Yes, I know what you're thinking. Are you kidding me? It's possible for someone to be worse at this game than you? Yes, it is. Me in the past. Okay, so I need to go up there, but not sure exactly how to get there. I forgot. Could I go back? But that wouldn't help me, would it? I'm missing something. It's a good thing these aren't timed like they are in other ones. Maybe I need to go down. No? No, I definitely don't need to go down. You know, it'd be funny if those claw things actually were ladders. My words, let me eat them. Can I climb up this rope? That'd be swell. No, it's not a rope. Okay. Things that I am missing. They begin with am I supposed to push that button again? I know, stop screaming. Okay, let me try going back. If I even can. This is one of the other things about me, is that I will miss very obvious things. How did that not hurt me? Remarkable. I guess we can check down here while we're, you know, down here. Did anything awesome happen down here while we were up there? No. Same old crap. I'm just missing a ledge or something that I'm supposed to see that I don't. Simple as that. Oh, you. How did you do that? Uh-huh. This looks intriguing. And entirely unhelpful. Okay. Oh, God. If I could climb up these, then I could do a sideways jump or something. There's a bar up there, but I don't think I can get to that. Whoa. I can try this. Nope. Okay, how about if I go over here? I don't know where to go. Stop laughing at me. Now. Stop it. You there. You watching this video, you stop laughing at me this instant. Yes, you, Grimmith. Oh, hey. God damn it. Oh, man. You gotta take the good with the bad, you know? It's not always good news when I'm your designated Let's Player. Because you have to suffer through the dumb. Because I have it. I have a serious case of the dumbs sometimes.
Merda! The door! Keep watch while I go look.
That door had a hood ornament and it looks like a...
This was supposed to be an easy job. I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God!
Look, it's got a hood ornament up there. It looks like a little baby version of Ezio on a viewpoint. Okay, so I open the door. And we can just go down. And probably stab some guards. Oh boy, there's a few of them. Huh. Wonder... Well, we could kill them, or we could just go around them. I'm gonna go with, around. What?
I'll be back with the other guards!
Oh, did that guy see me? He did. Oh well. Why am I not running? Okay. Oh, cheater. Quit destroying the map. This isn't Red Faction.
Get back here.
I need those ledges. Almost got him. Oh, dick.
Leave me alone.
Double dick. Wow. Yeah. Immediately go for the boxes. First chance you get, you see boxes on the side or something, go for it. I get the feeling I'm not going to catch this guy until he wants me to. Okay, almost got a little carried away there, jumped off the wrong direction. Hi. Yes, yes.
I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna get you! Oh, I'm gonna... Oh, dick.
I knew he was gonna do that. It's just more fun if I go, getcha, getcha, I'm gonna getcha.
Hello.
If this was anybody else, I could probably just do the leap stab right now. Come on. Oh. I'm sure there's a reason for this. Or not. Oh, I could have probably jumped and killed him there. Motherfucker. Oh, God. I don't know. Maybe I could have caught him. No matter what, it would have been a really good idea for me to have done so, because now these other guards are going to be all pissed. Though technically they were already all pissed. Why would I want to open the door? I could just go around the fucking thing. Howdy!
What's wrong?
I'm sneaky. What's wrong? I fucking stabbed him in the neck! You don't need to be a goddamn doctor to figure that out.
What's wrong with him? There's something like raspberry juice coming out of his hole in his neck.
He's not supposed to have a hole in his neck.
Really? What's wrong with that one?
He came down with a case of the dead. Dick. Alright, okay. You think you're clever? Huh? You think you're clever?
Dodge!
I did it! Even though that wasn't really a dodge, it was a strafe, but all the same, I'm alive, he's the dead. Hmm. Okay, that's cool, but what's in here? Any looties for my booties? Presents? Presents? No presents. It's just their chill-out room. Let's see if they have any money on them, at least. Throwing knives and medicine? One of those things I will need. It's not that one. Okay, I probably have to go open the door, but I think there's probably... No, nothing up there. Okay, door I'm supposed to open. There we go. Just have to give it the skele-shocker.
socket, one in the pocket.
Et benedictio Dei omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
It's the Boondock Saints.
Grazie, Padre. Bernardo.
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
Murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Maestro?
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What is that guy, John Madden? Tomorrow, the sun will rise.
Well, you see, you gotta get the quarterback, gotta put the ball in the hand and then the end zone, that's what you call a touchdown, and the sun's gonna rise.
It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore.
Oh, really?
I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs, Ezio's uncle.
I stumbled right onto his face, apparently. Hello, gizzies.
Now that gizzies? We know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
Let's ponder. All right, on your mark, get set. Gizzies. I don't know what that's all about, but I was standing on his face, and I can stand on this guy's face too. Oh man, that's just rude. Teabagging a sarcophagus. Can you do that in the other video games? No. Money. I like money food. It lets me buy food money items. Can be exchanged for goods and money service food.
Money food and all prizes.
It's a commemorative plate. Made in China. There's a dead guy in there. What about him? Do we get to take him too? The Seal of Darius. Is that Darius? I doubt it. I don't think he died anywhere near Florence. He probably died somewhere in Syria. I don't know though. I'm not a history nerd like all you people who just type comments about Darius died in blah 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 after checking Wikipedia. Douches. That's why you come here. Not all of the other let's... Oh, Undertaker, I'm a douche. That's okay, we can be douchebags together. Yeah, I'm not really a fan of the Uplay thing, but there it is. I have this on Windows PC version, and there's no other way about it. It's either you play or you don't play.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Assassin, Teenage Mutant Ninja Assassin. Oh man, I bet he gets so much pizza because he's in Italy. Oh, dude. Pizza paradise.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
To kill the
Medici. I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze. They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi,
it will not come to that. I promise.
Ah, okay. So Lorenzo de' Medici. Right. So they're going to try to kill Lorenzo de' Medici in public and replace him with Francesco de' Pazzi as the de facto leader of this place. Why is that boat flashing? What are you doing, boat? Magical boat. It was a money boat. It had 75 monies in this boat. Okay. You know, I hope for that guy's sake that he's not, you know, the guy that they're planning to put as a ruler on this thing tomorrow in public. I hope he's not some kind of patsy. Oh! Francesco to Pat with the... And then... see what I did with the...
Shut up.
What? Is that a goat? Is that a goat? Are you... Is that a goat on your shoulder, or are you part man, part goat? He never dropped a goat. He was part man, part goat. I didn't kill a civilian. That was a fucking mutant. There's a poster around here somewhere. Aha. So rarely ever, like, proper ground level. What is with the sky, dude? Is there a fucking blizzard? Well, not a blizzard, but like a tornado or something? I mean, that's craziness. Ominous. Ominous, mominous. Is it snowing? Or what the hell are those white things? What the fuck? I think those are little flower thingies or ashes, or I don't know what the hell those are. Let's just get it over with. I don't know what the fuck those are. Oh, balls. And walls. So we got a viewpoint here. And once I'm all shrink-renoodled, we're gonna go and, do the thing. Fortunately, we don't have to wait until morning. Ezio will do that for us. Because he's a champion pro. Wait a minute, there's something else on my map here. What is it? Another assassin tomb. Those assassin tombs are essentially what we just went into, except they're more free from form. You don't have to do a mission with them so much. You just go in and do the puzzles, and at the end of it you get a assassin marker, and then once you have them all, you have the armor of Altair, which is, I believe, it's either the second best or the best armor in the game. Oh my fuck. Hi. How are you? Fucking Isaac Newton sitting down there.
Jesus Christ! Is that Ezio? No, that guy's name is Apple. Oh, you know, I just had a really good idea.
Yes, timing a little off. Alright, so... no big deal. Let's go find a tailor. Hey, look, I found one. Like a weirdo. And I don't like the color of my clothes anymore. Ooh, sexy. Red and red on red. That looks nice too, the mahogany, because it's sort of black and red and black and red. But I want to go with red, 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 red. Double red. Now these pouches are very, very, very important. I'm not willing to spend the money on that yet, but I probably should. Yeah, look at me, all red. I still got a little bit of green going on. Just God, sort of like the worst Santa Claus ever. Can you imagine me coming down your Christmas tree chimney thingy? Mary stabs miss. Murder, murder, murder. Repair my stuff. The repairing system in this is really weird. I don't understand it completely. See in the top left, there's those sink things. They're like squares. They get little holes in them if your armor is damaged. I guess I'll buy some VAM braces. Yeah, VAM braces. Okay, so I think I have a full suit of leather armor now. And we have enough money to buy a new weapon, I believe. Yeah, we're gonna buy this one. It's not very much better than our current one, but I just don't want to carry around the same old piece of junk that I've been carrying around forever, you know? I need something new and special. We'll get a knife, too. By the way, in case you're wondering from Australia, that is a knife. Trust me. Alright. Yes, we unlock weapons at Villa de Aude blah blah blah, which increases the value, although not very much.